The heavy rain.
Wait for the bottles, not the background.
Oh, people are dancing, see?
It's hot.
Sunset time. See, this is the beautiful temple.
This is actually a place made by Spider-Man.
We are in the cave.
For the nature lovers.
This is Naveen. Welcome back to another episode of Tint and Travel. Okay, we'll go to room.
Yes.
Food was good, right?
How's the food, sir?
Food was good, sir. Really good. Spicy one. Andhra style. We liked it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay. We're going by this way. Oh, here also some play area.
Wait, this is the same play area.
Whether you played here?
No.
We will come later, okay?
Yeah, we'll come in the evening.
First, we will complete all the other activities.
Ah,
that is our room.
Room,
right? Semi awesome weather.
Yeah.
See the sky? Blue sky.
Oh,
so this is our room. Oh, rope activity was tough. Somehow we managed. Now, change the dress. We'll go for the other activities. Are you sleepy, Nanda?
Nope. I'm confused. Is this the blanket?
Yeah, that is the blanket.
What? If this is a resort should have a proper blanket. Like, it should be like a bed sheet, right? Not like folded, like in a...
We are going to change the dress.
And go to activities.
How will go for the activities? It's raining. Nanda, see?
Yes.
You can sit there and watch rain. Good, right? Sitting here?
Yes.
Semi heavy rain. Come here and see the rain. Could there be done with other activities now?
Yeah, I'm so wet!
It is nice to see rain from here, right?
Yeah.
Rain will go now. Hopefully. Looks like rain is gone.
I think even the rooster wants to do the activities. I knew it, I should have took the map. Oh, this is a bull ride. It's bull ride, Dad. Oh, fish spa is there. No, I don't want fish spa. I want to do something else first, then fish spa.
Later it won't be open, right?
I knew it. He's going to do bull down. Don't fall, Dad. I can't wear this. Oh.
Good one, right? Good one.
Yeah.
What do you want to try?
No!
Try.
No!
Try
no! No! No!
You will do slowly.
No! 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 No!
Yeah.
ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ಫುಲ್ ಹೇಳಿ, ಹಿಂದೆ ಫುಲ್ ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ಇನ್ನೇ ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೇಳಿ. ನೋಡಿ ಬಿಡಿ, ಇವಾಗ ಫುಲ್ ಬಿಡು,
ಪುಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ನಂದಾ.
Where shooting?
Aim properly the bottles. Okay?
Where are the balls or something?
It will come, Nanda. Wait. You should wait. We all tried the archery. Now, shooting.
Illinda aim maadi. This shape inda ee point idiyala. Idu aiming point.
Nanda, got it? Perfect, okay?
Stop it, Dad.
Gun shake maadabeda.
Don't shake the gun. Yes. Wow.
ಒಂದು ಮನುಷ್ಯಗೆ ಏ ಹಂಗಲ್ಲ, ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ. ಏನ್ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಶೂಟರ್ ಇದ್ದಿ?
ಸೆಮಿ ಬಾಟಲ್. ಏಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಬಾಟಲ್, ನಾಟ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ,
ಆರು ಬಾಟಲ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಆರು ಬಾಟಲ್ ಕುಡಿಸ್ತೀನಿ.
Dad, aim for the bottles, not the background.
ನಾನು ಮೇಲೆ ಬಾಟಲ್ ಕೊಡಿಗೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಅಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರಾದ್ರು ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ಯಾರು ನೋಡಿ ಹೊಡಿದಂಗೆ ನಾನು.
ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ,
ಅವ್ರು ಆರ್ಮಿ ಅವ್ರು ಅವ್ರು ಹೊಡಿತಾರೆ. ನಾನೇ ಬೆಟರ್ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಹಲೋ, ಇಲ್ಲ ಗಾಳಿ ಗಾಳಿ ಇದೆ.
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಡನ್ ವಿತ್ ಆರ್ಚರಿ ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್. ನೌ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ರೈನ್ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್. Shami will go for rain dance. It will get over, right? Tomorrow also we can do that bike. Right, Nanda?
Yes!
Excited?
Yes! So which way should we go? It's very tough, okay?
What tough?
Rain dance! Yes! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Hey, you know this song?
Oh, people are dancing, see?
Where?
See,
oh
Nanda.
Yes! Let's go! Let's go! We won't reach there!
After rain dance, we took bath. Now we are going for tea. It is raining. Where is Nanda?
I'm back.
Be careful.
I'm always careful. I'm Dorothy. Dorothy means a character from the story Wizard of Oz. Down.
After rain, it looks so good. This is the cave restaurant. Oh, see the cave restaurant?
Yeah.
Go inside. Here they are serving the tea.
So is it outside or inside?
How is the restaurant?
I like it.
Cave, Nanda.
Yeah, I know it's a cave.
See, what is that?
This is how early men discovered fire.
Yeah. Good, right?
Yeah.
See, old lamp. The model of old lamp, it is not old lamp. You see your backside.
Whoa.
You're sitting under a cave, rock.
Yeah. No, I don't.
Serve yourself.
Is there anything else other than... It's hot.
How's it, Nuga?
I didn't taste it yet.
This is coffee.
It.
Alu bhaji. It's good. See, this is the outside view. Are you enjoying?
Yes.
How is aloo bhaji?
Little, but it's a little spicy.
Oh.
Ma, see the view from
is that
here.
Open?
I think this is the hill view.
See, that was the fountain, the artificial waterfall.
Oh, it
but
was.
It is closed now. Some work is going on. See, Nanda, the mountains are calling.
Huh.
I must go. This was the artificial waterfall, Nanda. It's not working now. Nanda?
Yes?
You want to climb?
Yes.
With the slippers?
Okay.
We can keep slippers here. Then we can climb.
Okay.
See what it is written here?
Let me see.
Rock climbing inherently dangerous. Children need to be supervised by a parent or a guardian. I started climbing the rock. This is the rock. There is a viewpoint there. Nanda,
yes.
I will go and see. Okay.
Okay.
Take the video and come. We'll show you. It is drizzling. Let me climb fast and see. Nanda?
Yes.
Wow. See the view? Very beautiful view from here. Very nice view from the top. Can you see?
Yes.
Need to see. Almost reached the viewpoint. See, this is the viewpoint. This is the view from the top. Nanda?
Yes.
Very beautiful place. Looks like the other side is forest area. You can see lot of rocks, trees. You are working here?
Yes.
From the viewpoint, I met Dinesh Rokoya. He is working here in Adi's Nature Retreat. He is from Nepal. He is working here for last 2 years. Before that, he was working with the mango mist. Thank you. This is a plant here on the top of this rock. looks very nice. Don't know whether it is edible. Looking very nice. Going down. Oh. See the beauty of nature. Awesome. It is sunset time. Beautiful view. See the rock. The design of the rock. Very nice. Morning we'll come again with Shami and Nanda. I'm almost there. See one chameleon? Looking exactly like the rock. We can't make out whether it is chameleon or rock. Exactly like the rock color. Done. Where is Shami and Nanda? We already left. Nanda, awesome view. We'll go tomorrow morning. We'll go to that temple.
Sure.
See, boating was there here.
Yeah, I don't think
but
that
now
was there.
This is not there. Because less water in the lake.
Looks like there's so much water.
No, no, that is not enough for boating.
Oh.
See, this is the conventional hall.
Oh.
What is that?
Yeah, water.
Naveen, hey, say. Now where are we going?
To the temple.
Very calm and quiet area, right? Peaceful area.
Yes.
The other side we have not gone, right? Have we gone the other side?
Did we?
What is that there?
There is outdoor games, team building area.
Maybe ground. Now they are taking the order according to our interest, whatever we want, I think they will get for dinner. They came here for taking our order. What is your good name?
Chef Rajesh. So for dinner we have a green salad, hot and sour with soup, and starter potato wedges,
okay,
and chicken kebab. The main course chicken biryani, chicken curry,
that is
chapati
fine.
And pulka.
Vegetarian, what you have?
We have option means one veg curry and paneer curry, sir.
Paneer curry. You have any starters for veg?
Potato wedges.
Okay, so you will take the order,
sure, yes,
from the
sir.
Guests, right?
Yes, sir. Plain rice.
Yeah, plain rice.
They are taking the order.
Four chapati.
Okay.
One veg starter.
Okay.
See, this is the beautiful temple. This is the temple dedicated to Hanuman Swami. Very nice temple. See this.
Om Sri Vishnu Gopala Tirtham Sagala Papa Parama Nivaranam.
ಇದು ಏನಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಇದು
ಮುತ್ತುಗದಲ್ಲೇ ಅಂತಾರೆ ಕಾಡಲ್ಲಿ ಹಳ್ಳಿ ಕಡೆ ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಉಗಾದಿ ಒಬ್ಬಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಎಕೋ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಸಾದ
ಈ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ
ಮುತ್ತರಾಯ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಅಂತ ಇದು 500 ವರ್ಷದ ಹಿಂದೆ ಇತಿಹಾಸ ಇದೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆಂಜನೇಯಗೆ ಮುತ್ತರಾಯ ಅಂತ ಹೆಸರು ಬಂದಿರೋ ಸರ್ ಇದು ಆಂಜನೇಯ ಅಂತ ಯಾತ್ರ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಹೆಸರು ಬಂತು ಅಂದರೆ ರಾಮ ಸೀತಾ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣ ವನವಾಸಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ಕಾವೇರಿ ನದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸೀತಾಮಾತೆಯವರು ಸ್ನಾನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಮುತ್ತತ್ತಿ ಜಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ನಾನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಮುತ್ತಿನ ಮೂಗುತಿ ಬಿದ್ದೋಯ್ತಂತೆ ನದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಮೂಗುತಿ ತಾಯಿಗೆ ಎತ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಆವಾಗ ಅಪ್ಪ ಆಂಜನೇಯ ನಿನಗೆ ಮುತ್ತತ್ತಿ ರಾಯ ಮುತ್ತರಾಯ ಅಂತ ಹೆಸರು ಬರಲಯ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯಿಂದ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಆವಾಗ ಆಂಜನೇಯಗೆ ಮುತ್ತರಾಯ ಅಂತ ಹೆಸರು ಬಂತು ಸರ್ ಮತ್ತು ದೇವರಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಸತ್ಯವಂತ ದೇವಸರ ಇದ್ದರು ಮತ್ತು ವಿಗ್ರಹ ಸರಿ ರೆಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ಅದಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಸುರೇಶ್ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಸಹ ಒಂದು ಗಣಮೋಗ ಆಗಬೇಕಂತ ಹರಕೆ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ವಿಗ್ರಹ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ರು ಸರ್ ಮತ್ತು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗಣಮೋಗ ಆಯಿತು ಸರ್ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷಪಟ್ಟರು ವಿಗ್ರಹ ಅವರೇ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು ಇಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಹಳ್ಳಿ ಜನ ಈ ಭಗವಂತನೇ ಒಂದು ಮೂಲವಾಗಿ ನಂಬ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸರ್
ಸಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ವಿಡಿಯೋ of this murti with the permission of the main priest. You can see, very nice.
ಸರ್ ಇದು ಮುತ್ತುರಾಯಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ದೂತರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಕರಿಯಣ್ಣ ಕೆಂಚಣ್ಣ ಅಂತ. ಒಂದು ಕರಿಯಣ್ಣ ಅನ್ನೋರಿಗೆ ಈ ದುಷ್ಟಶಕ್ತಿನ ಸಂಹಾರ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾರೆ, ಈ ಕೆಂಚಣ್ಣ ಅನ್ನೋರಿಗೆ ಶಿಷ್ಟಾಚಾರ ರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾರಂತ ಸರ್. ಇದು
came out for a drive, night drive. See the beauty. What is the time now? 7?
7:12.
No one is there. See this? Rock. Wow. Wow. See Nanda?
Yes. Forest only.
I think this is forest. Not sure. Jungle Book?
Jungle Book.
We are back. See the temple? Looks colorful. See the reception now.
Oh, great.
We are going for dinner now. Dinner.
Yes.
We are going again to cave restaurant.
Yes.
Listen that. Frog sound. Frog. Again to cave restaurant.
Yes. Oh, I can't see in the night. You're all by yourself.
Hmm? No one is there?
Yeah. This is our property now. Get it?
Sculptures.
It's like Egyptian sting. Spiderweb windows.
Spiderweb?
Windows.
The windows. Yeah. This is spiderweb.
It's Spiderman came here and made some webs to trap us.
Yeah.
This one to me.
What is this?
The sun god.
No idea.
I think this is the same face we saw in that fountain place which is not working anymore.
Which is that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
First I thought this worm was a rock.
Worm?
First it was in a V form, now it's in a C form. I'm thinking, does this worm know alphabets?
This is a real one.
Yeah. This is actually a place made by Spider-Man. Come.
Oh, we have
here, door also is a web. And all the windows. It's also a web.
See the tree? Top of the tree?
Yes.
Completely covered.
This theme of this resort is actually the Wizard of Oz. Wizard of Oz is a story, and in the story, same thing. All the trees' leaves were gathered together.
The story?
Yeah, is Wizard of Oz.
Oh, you took the place?
Yeah.
Nice place. Background, the bridge. Can you see the bridge?
Yes.
Be careful, there is a rock.
Yeah, but I'm busy.
Why?
I have to study for Monday's exam, test.
Then why you came here?
You're the vlogger, you need to answer.
Then next time you're not coming.
I'm coming. Oh my god.
Very nice, right?
Yeah, I can't even see the river.
River?
Yeah.
Water, can you see?
No.
The shadow of the bridge.
I can see the shadow of the reflection of the bridge. All the shadows of the tree are covering the river. Can't even see it.
From there also we can have food.
Yeah, I think this is
it. This is the view.
Yeah.
From outside. See, inside. Red color is not good, right?
I like red. Who said red is not good?
Hot water?
Yes.
Thank you. That's for you, normal water.
Oh, finally.
We are in the cave restaurant for our dinner now. This is a real nature retreat. Our order is coming. Salad, chicken kebab.
Wow.
Soup, one for me. Thank you. Our order came. We will start our dinner now. This is a real nature retreat. We can't compare with the other resorts. Rooms are not that luxury, but sort of camping rooms, which is fine. We are not taking the orders for the tent accommodation due to the pandemic. But we have a lot of activities here. Food is also good. The staffs are really awesome. They are really friendly. Whenever we require anything, just send a message in WhatsApp. They will address all our issues and concerns. So many activities are there. And here, people are coming for the day outing. Morning they will come. They can have breakfast from here. They can avail all the activities. And they can have lunch from here. Evening after having tea, they can get back to their home. Usually people are availing the day outing here. If you like staying in nature, in forest, like a camping, this is a good place. Let's start our dinner. French fries. Crispy one?
Crispy and yummy.
Nanda, what about your kebab? Chicken fry?
I didn't try it.
No, you try. That's for you. Good?
Tried it.
Shami, you enjoying the dinner?
Yes.
I like this atmosphere. Awesome. In the dark, with all the nature sound.
And scary bats.
And scary bats.
For Nanda, it's scary.
But we are enjoying. French fry. This is not the MACD French fry. It's a different one. But awesome. Upa.
I'm eating lettuce now. Green food is actually good for a diet.
Oh, lettuce is there?
Yeah.
She finished it.
Oh.
I love lettuce.
So what is the other one? Green one?
Chili, peas.
No, just try.
It's lettuce only. The stump part of lettuce, not the leaf.
Not bad.
Yeah, hot and sour soup.
Okay, not bad.
Spicy.
Hot, spicy, and sour.
Okay.
This is why I didn't want soup. Liked it?
Somewhat.
A little French fry. Good.
Chicken kebab. Crispy. It's good.
Does it almost taste like some popcorn chicken?
No.
For me it does.
You're having your chicken?
Yep.
Do you like the chicken?
Yep. I'm a chicken lover.
Rice? I'll serve rice for you.
Okay.
Let me add it.
Enough.
What is that?
Dal.
Dal with roti, one chicken piece, some salad.
Refreshing, but I like cold water.
Mm. What is that? Gulab jamun?
Gulab jamun, my favorite sweet. Super delicious. Yeah, I loved everything. But my favorite part is the French fries.
French fries?
Yep.
It's hot.
Yep. I almost burned my lip.
Careful. Blow it in half.
My tummy bummy.
We are done with dinner. How was the dinner?
I loved it.
Okay. We'll go to
like
the room.
It's a party to me.
Yeah. We'll go to the room.
Yes.
Okay. After a delicious dinner, they prepared what we ordered. It was good. We had very light food.
This is a natural resort. The food should also be natural.
Yeah, that is what I said.
They simply made this resort just for some reviews and stuff. They made this resort for nature lovers.
Yeah.
And I am one of the nature lovers.
Okay, that's good.
Ma, when you're going out to walk, I really want to play in the playground. It is near to our room. Can I ask you a question?
You can.
Why do you always go to walking in other places and won't go to work out in our apartment?
Ah, this I'm going to delete, okay?
No, thank you, please, not interested. Dad, I have one question.
Ask.
Why aren't we going to lots of nature places like this?
We will go.
I mean, like, why are we going to all other resorts which are not nature when we can come to this place which is nature?
We'll do that. You can only select, okay?
Okay. Then I want to go to Windflower.
You're going to campfire?
Yes.
Oh. Started?
Yeah. I think so. Oh. Look at all of this.
We arranged everything, we'll go.
Yes.
We are going for campfire. Right, Nanda?
Yes. And I feel cold. And my stomach is more cold.
Really?
Yes.
See? Campfire already started.
Yes. Oh my God.
Nanda, careful.
I'll be a little more far. I don't want to get more heated. Will there be any song? Will it burn? I feel like those sticks will fall. Sparks are coming here. Huh? I want to go somewhere else. Yeah. Until it reaches here, it'll blow.
Nice weather. Right?
Wow, look at those. Carefully. Now give me a four. I want to take a slow-mo. Oh! See. This is what I want to take slow-mo.
Nanda, see the moon again.
Wow, so
beautiful.
Shiny. Looks like someone just put a picture of the moon. Yeah, the same given the rain. I want another song.
Very nice weather. So Nanda and Shami really enjoying the campfire.
And the power went. Great. Wow, see the moon! Ma. I'm sure because stupid data is not.
Hope you enjoyed this episode. This is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.
Good night. That rock almost looks like a T-Rex.